Hi, my name is Christian Lohrmann and I'm working at Stolz headquarters in Hamburg, Germany. As a product manager for Chillis, I'm responsible for customer and market-oriented product development as well as product positioning. In addition, I'm coordinating collaboration between sales, marketing and R&D department. The new CyberCool WaterTech is a water-cooled chiller for indoor installation with turbocore compressors and spray evaporator. It saves up to 70% refrigerant compared to present chiller solutions and is operating with low GWP refrigerant R1234ZE. Okay, so energy efficiency has always been a matter of cost to us. However, the importance of environmental impact is increasing significantly nowadays. Due to this, we decided to develop an effective chiller solution operating with a low GWP refrigerant to reduce carbon footprint whilst saving energy. This led us to turbocore technology, which, and I think this is a pretty well-known fact in the market, is running completely without lubricants. Furthermore, we discovered a need for a chiller that can replace outdated or damaged equipment and can be installed conveniently has risen remarkably. All those facts result in the design and the characteristics of the CyberCool WaterTech. As already mentioned, it's running with a strongly reduced quantity of R1234ZE and can be inserted very easy in one piece or in individual, clearly arranged parts. I cannot overemphasize the possible reduction in refrigerant charge of up to 70%, which makes the product extremely economical and ecological to operate. The cooling capacity ranges from 350 to 1400 kW, which makes it ideal for various applications in IT and industry sector as well as for commercial buildings. To save up even more energy, the CyberCool WaterTech can be ordered with an optional free cooling module, which enables our customer to use the energy saving effects of free cooling mode even with a water cooled unit. In case an increased operational reliability is required, we can install, for example, options like automatic switchover for the power supply or a UPS buffered controller to use the quick start function of the unit. The new CyberCool WaterTech will be available as of 16th of October. Obviously, the price differs in regard to features and size of the unit. The product is equipped with the highest quality components to ensure low maintenance costs, easy accessibility, high operational security and a long service life, yet the price is still affordable. Despite the fact that only the best quality components were used, the CyberCool WaterTech is one of the top TCO solutions in its class. Well, just buy it. No, I'm just kidding. From my perspective, this product paved the way for an even more energy efficient and ecological future in the cooling industry. For the people out there who are now interested in getting the CyberCool WaterTech, you can always get in touch with us via mail or phone. I'm quite sure that we'll find the perfect way to implement this product into your business, or if it might be not suitable for some reason, to develop an individual solution based on your requirements.